canvassing proper, may I introduce to you the members of the District Election Committee composed of our third member, Ma'am Vilma Ramones, ma'am, and our poll clerk, Ma'am Leonila Veronica Roque, ma'am. And also, I would like to acknowledge the presence of our Institutional Services Department Manager in the person of Ma'am Edna Libunao. Good afternoon. And I would like also to acknowledge the presence of our local media group in Gimba, the Radyo Gimba. Magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat. And all other PECOM who are with us today. Mga PECOM po ba kayo na nandyan? Magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat. And thank you for the services that you have rendered in this very important endeavor in NECO, no? In NECO 2 Area 1. Okay. So now that I have introduced with you the members of the DECOM, we will now proceed to the canvassing of votes. May I request our third member, Ma'am Vilma Ramones, to show with us the first clustered precinct. And that is precinct number?
Here is the precinct number 8.
Properly signed po ba yan ng PECOM natin, ma'am?
Yes po, properly signed po ng ating DECO, ng ating mga PECOM.
Okay. May I have now the election return coming from that polling precinct or clustered precinct? So, ma'am,
Veronica.
Poll clerk, ma'am Veronica. Pwede na po tayo? Ready na? Okay. For candidate David, the number of votes is 45. For candidate De La Cruz, the number of votes he obtained is 56. For candidates Junio, the number of votes is 298. Okay, ma'am?
Okay.
Next precinct, may I request our third member to show it in our
So precinct number 11, so properly signed by the chairman, the poll clerk, and the members.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am. So for precinct number 11, Noriel B. Junio obtained a total number of votes of 256. For Henry De La Cruz, obtained a number of votes of 76. And for Renato David, number of votes is 50. Okay, ma'am? Next.
Next, we have precinct number 12.
Budol Lablabrahan Sinulatan.
Okay.
For precinct number 12, Noriel B. Junio obtained a number of votes of 259. For Henry De La Cruz, 108. And for Renato David, 31. Next election return.
Okay, another election returns. Precinct number 8. So, properly signed by the chairman, the poll clerk, and the member.
Thank you, ma'am. For candidates, candidate David, total number of votes obtained in precinct number 8 is 45. 4-5. For Mr. De La Cruz, number of votes obtained is 56. 5-6. And for Mr. Junio, total number of votes obtained is 298. Okay po?
Okay.
Next.
Another precinct number 9.
For precinct number 9, Madam. Candidate Noriel B. Junio obtained a number of votes of 155. 155. For Mr. Henry De La Cruz, 94. And for Mr. Renato David, 117.
Okay, another election returns. So precinct number 5, so properly signed by their chairman, poll clerk, and member.
Thank you, ma'am. For precinct number 5, candidate
po.
David Renato obtained a number of votes of 86. For De La Cruz Henry, 129-129. And for Mr. Noriel Junio, 257-257. Next precinct.
Let's wait for the other precinct number.
So we will post a recess.
Yes, sir.
And maghintay po tayo nung some other election returns coming from the different clustered precinct. So far po, ang nabilang na natin na precinct ay?
Five.
Okay. 12. Okay.
Yes,
sige
sir.
Sige po. Ano po muna tayo?
Mag-break mo po muna tayo.
Votes, but before that, I would like to acknowledge the presence of the General Manager of NECO 2 Area 1 in the person of Engineer Nelson De La Cruz. Okay, so let us now proceed with the canvassing proper. Please show the election return.
So we have precinct number 4, so properly signed by the chairman, the poll clerk, and the member. Sir?
Okay, for precinct number 4, candidate De La Cruz Henry obtained a number of votes of 46-46. For candidate Junio Noriel B, number of votes is 248-248. And for David Renato, 66-66. Next,
we have precinct number 1. Properly signed by their chairman, poll clerk, and members.
For precinct number 1, candidate David Renato obtained a number of votes of 44-44. For candidate De La Cruz Henry, obtained a number of votes of 147-147. And for candidate Junio Noriel, obtained a number of votes of 339-339. Next.
One more pa, sir.
Wala na po.
Number.
Sige.
2,000 yung ano nila.
Declare for another break while waiting for the election returns coming from the different clustered precinct.
Okay na.
So far, we have how many precincts?
We have finished 7.
We have 7 clustered precincts being canvassed. Meron pa po tayong hinihintay na 10 clustered precinct. While waiting po, we will pause for another break. Okay, so canvassing resume at 6:15 in the evening. And at this juncture, may I request the member of the DECOM to check and affirm the authenticity of the election returns. Ma'am?
Okay po. So, from precinct number 2, it is properly signed by their chairman, poll clerk, and member.
So for precinct number 2, candidate Junio Noriel B has a total number of votes of 361-361. For candidates De La Cruz Henry, 100-100. And for Renato David, 16-16. Next precinct.
So next precinct, number 6.
For precinct number 6, candidate Noriel B. Junio, 261-261. For candidate Henry De La Cruz, 154-154. And for candidate Renato David, 73-73. Next precinct.
Next precinct, precinct number 7. So, properly signed by their chairman, poll clerk, and member.
For precinct number 7, candidate Renato David, 22-2-2. For candidate De La Cruz Henry, 110-1-1-0. And for candidate Junio Noriel, 331-331. Next clustered precinct.
Another precinct, number 10. So it is also properly signed by their chairman, poll clerk, and member. Sir?
For precinct number 10, candidate Renato Rene David, 181-181. For candidate Henry De La Cruz, 21-2-1. And for candidate Noriel Junio, 236-236. Next clustered precinct.
Okay. Last cluster precinct is precinct number 3. So properly signed by their chairman, poll clerk, and member. Sir?
Okay, for precinct number 3. Candidate Noriel Junio, 389-389. For candidate Henry De La Cruz, 70-70. And for candidate Renato David, 24-24. Next precinct?
No more precincts then.
Okay. So we will now proceed to the tallying of votes for the 17 clustered precincts. 12 in Gimba and 5 in Talugtog. Ito na po yan. Okay. Here is the total number of votes obtained by each candidate in the 17 clustered precincts in Gimba and Talugtog. For candidate Renato David, 1,040. For candidate Henry De La Cruz, 1,309. And for candidate Noriel Junio, 4,448. So be it, the District Election Committee will now sign the official canvas of votes for District Number 1. Design. And at this juncture, may we request the winning candidate to proceed in the... Ado na lang sa stage. Oh, sige, okay po. As requested by the winning candidate and the personnel from NECO. Sige po.
Sir, paano na po itong mga to? Ma'am,
i-turn over po natin.
Ibibigay ko na po sa inyo, ma'am. Alika, saglit. Ibigay na natin lahat ng paraphernalia.
Ay, okay.
Para sa proclamation at mas maraming nag-aabang sa labas.
Yan lang naman dito po.
Ang sagot po ito. Yes.
So, dami naghihintay. At sa resulta ng canvassing, nanalo po. Muling director po si Sir Noriel Junio. Ayan, at papaklima na mamaya. Yes. Okay. Okay. Ayan. At babasahin na yung resulta ng kambasin.
Ma'am, dito tayo. Yung kali kayo dito. Ha? Dito na po tayo. Saan? At may table dito. Hali po kayo dito para may ano tayo, pang IPCRF dito. Proceed na tayo. Sige po. Ito po ba yung ano? Kaabot po ba dito? Hello. Hello, sound check. May I request Mr. Loriel Unyo to please come up the stage. Okay po. And at this juncture, as the chairman of the District Election Committee, I would like to read to you the certificate of proclamation. This is to certify that this is the correct and true canvas of votes based from the election returns submitted. This is to certify further that Mr. Noriel Junyo received the highest number of votes cast, and therefore he is hereby proclaimed the duly elected director for District 1, signed Mario Arquiambao, DECOM Chair. God bless po and congratulations.
Papasalamat lang po. Congratulations po. Papasalamat lang po. Ay. Papasalamat lang po sana ako. Ay.
Picture daw po muna.
Ay. Dapo. Ipoproclaim po muna. Kanan po ba kaliwa? Ayan. Po. Message po. Ay, good afternoon po, mga kapamilya.
Congratulations.
At kapuso.
Sana po ay yung huli natin po,
nagpapasalamat
na
ako sa ating Panginoon Diyos.
Pag may kailangan din po kayo,
mapayapa at maayos po na ginawa po natin na district election dito po sa District 1. At syempre po, hindi naman po sa sasabihin paborito ko, pero gusto ko lang po sana ng pasalamatan.
Sige. Yung aking makakatulong. Kasi yung isang gimba naman
sa kayo. At yung aking mga anak at manugang.
Ito po sa atin.
Lumas ulan. Ang totoo po niyan, kami lang po. Kami lang po, pamilya ang nagtrabaho nito.
Kabilang po pamilya ng aking mga anak at manugang at ng aking asawa, ang nagtrabaho po
nito. Nagpapasweldo na ba si Isa?
Nagtulong-tulong para may rounds po ito. Hindi po kami sumandal sa kanilang
Kuya Victor, may pagkain po
yun eh. At makapangyarihan.
Hindi naman nagalaw yung alinis yun. Kainin mo na.
Inaukulan. Hindi. Kabilang po, nasinamahan po namin ng matayong team na pananalangin gabi-gabi. At lagi naman po namin ginagawa yon. At nagpapasalamat din po ako sa lahat na tumulong at sumuporta. At naniniwala pa rin sa aking maganda at malinis na serbisyo na aking mga kababayan, ating mga kababayan, at ganun din po dun sa ating mga MCO officers na talagang voluntaryo po sila na nagsakripisyo. Sa meron po ako mensahe sa aking mga katunggali. Nagpapasalamat po ako sa inyo at nagkaroon po tayo ng ganitong pagtutunggali. Pero hindi ko mo tayo po ay naging magkalaban ay mawawala na po yung ating mabuting mga pagkakaibigan. Dahil tayo po ay magkakakilala, magkakababayan at magkakaibigan. Tapos na po yung eleksyon at ito po ay ipinagpapasalamat ko at talagang nakita at nasubok sa atin kung hanggang saan po tayo. At nagpapasalamat po ako sa lahat ng mga empleyado na naririto at bawi na lang po. Bawi na lang po doon sa ating main office sa Area 1 at ganun din po sa Area 2. Papasalamat din po ako sa mga peace and order gentlemen, mga nasa PNP po. Nagpapasalamat po ako sa inyo sa kapayapaan na nairouse po natin ang ating district election. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat.
So yan po ang problems natin sa nila kaya
election
ulit para sa director ng NECO po Area 1
taas kamay
Baluktog District
ulit GM naman si GM naman yan. Thank you.